Hi guys and welcome to our channel. We are here to do some unboxing. I bought an instant tent, which is a 10-person tent. The brand is Ozark. Here's what you see, the direction is here inside and how to set this up. I don't even know how to set this up because it's my first time, so let's try to set up without reading this direction. I'm not using a knife or any sharp object to open this because I don't want to accidentally cut this tent. The angle of the camera, okay? Okay, let's see. Thank you. I did it, but it's not 2 minutes because it's my first time. But maybe on the next time, I'll try to do a timestamp on setting this up. Okay, so let's look around the tent and the mess that I made. Yeah, it's big. Let's go inside. They already have a place where you can hook your lamp or LED light. And I set this up for the first time and also to check if there's some damage here. So I can return it right away. Because when I went to Walmart, I saw some stock that has a tear, and someone slashed it with a knife. I don't know, some people do that. So I want to double check. Anyway, you have some socket here. And this is a window. I'll try to open it. I will open all the windows so that you can see. This is nice, and we're gonna use this for adult. Now all the windows are down, and you see you can tuck it in like this. No need to get some cord to tie it up. You can tuck it in. Okay, and there's a divider here. I'll put it later. There's a divider here, same materials as this, to make this a two-room tent. There's a big opening here, so you can tie it that way, and also the other end from here. It's up to you. And now you have one pocket, and another one here. Yeah, that's it. Another hook here with a lantern or a little light here, and also here. And let's go outside. This one has the zippered. I don't know. With a velcro where you can put your extension cord. It's big, like my car can fit inside. I mean, a small SUV or any sedan can fit inside. And maybe 2 queen mattress can fit in, or airbed if you want. Now we'll try to dismantle this, and I hope I can do this within 2 minutes range. Okay, Oh wait, I need to show you this. So this is what it looks like without the rain fly during the night, and you want to do some stargazing. This is nice. Okay, go back to dismantling.
Guys, thank you for watching, and please don't forget to like and subscribe.